Now you will start exercise 5.3. In exercise 5.3, differentiation of implicit function. So first of all, we know what is implicit function. The definition of implicit function: if the variables x and y are connected by a relation in the form of function xy equal to 0, and is not possible to express y as a function of x, that is y equal to gx, then y is said to be an implicit function of x. That is xy plus y square equal to 10x plus y. In this equation, you cannot separate y in term of x. That's why these are called implicit function. Now, how can you differentiate implicit function? Question number 4. In exercise 5.3, question number 4. Find dy by dx. Equation is xy plus y square equal to 10x plus y. First of all, you differentiate with respect to x. Here is xy, so product function. So you take first function x, differentiation of y is dy by dx, plus second function y, and differentiation of x is 1. Again, y square, you differentiate 2y, and differentiate y, dy by dx. Differentiation of 10x equal to sec square x plus y, y dy by dx. Now you take common dy by dx in left hand side. So you take common dy by dx to x plus 2y and minus 1. And sec square x and minus y. And dy by dx equal to sec square x minus y by x plus 2y minus 1 is the differentiation of next problem. Now question number 6. Question number 6. Find dy by dx, x cube plus x square y plus xy square plus y cube equal to 81. Differentiate with respect to x. Here x cube, so you write 3x square. Two function, x square and y. The first function, x square. Differentiation of y, dy by dx. For second function, same. Differentiation of x square, 2x. Here again, x, y square, they also have two function. The first function x, differentiation of y square, 2y, and again differentiate y with respect to x, dy by dx. Similarly, second function, y square, a differentiation of x is 1, so you write y square. Y cube, 3y square, a differentiation of y is dy by dx. Differentiation of constant will be 0. Now you take common dy by dx, the x square, 2y plus 3y square. And rest in our right hand side, minus you take common 3x square plus 2xy plus y square. And dy by dx equal to minus bracket me 3x square plus 2xy plus y square by x square plus 2xy plus 3y square. Now question number 7. Sin square y plus cos xy equal to pi. Again differentiate with respect to x square. First sin square, the 2 sin y. Here again differentiate sin, cos y. Again differentiate y, dy by dx. Here cos xy, the differentiation of cos minus sin xy. And we have two function x and y. So first function x, differentiation of y is dy by dx, plus second function y, differentiation of x is 1, and differentiation of constant will be 0. Now you know the formula, 2 sin y into cos y becomes sin 2y, dy by dx. You open the bracket, x sin xy dy by dx minus y sin xy. You take common dy by dx, so sin 2y minus x sin xy and y sin xy. And dy by dx equal to y sin xy sin 2y minus x sin xy. In this way, you solve all the problem belonging implicitly function. Thank you.